called Living Outside the Rules. Or Living Outside McChuills, I can't remember. What about your conscience? Do you think it would bother you?